Today I'm here at Marble Guesthouse, one of the best guesthouse out here at Mokokchung. Like, you guys have suggested me and requested me to show you guys around this Marble Guesthouse. I'm here today to show you guys the place and also what is available here. I'm gonna show you guys. Yes, I will go up and then show you guys around. So let's go and get started. You guys should definitely visit this place because it's just so amazing. And I can see my camera woman on the mirror.
So guys, finally I can see the Marble Guesthouse here. This is my first time, so I'm gonna go there and tour a little bit. So it's here at Alongmen Ward, just downside of the main town, so it's just nearby if you ever come here. So Marble Guesthouse is one of the top destinations servicing customers both local as well as from other parts of Mokokchung. Remember, it's a top player in the category guesthouse here at Mokokchung. So this is the first floor.
So yeah, this is it.
So here anyone can stay. Usually the drivers, they used to sleep here. So this is how it looks like. It's quite spacious. And I know for sure you guys will enjoy staying here. In the near future, this business aims to expand its line of products and services and gather to a larger client base. So yes, what are you waiting for? So this room costs 700 to 800. So if we go out of this, then we get to connect to the main road where we can go to different colonies. The biggest colony Punchijawo, and this is the parking lot for those people who come to Marble Guesthouse. This is the outside view of Marble Guesthouse. So let's get in and tour a little bit. So family members, this is the main entrance where you get to register yourself. You can do your registration from here. And this is how this room looks like. Yadibrabi, you can, whenever you come here, means hotel di komabuli karni nohina, whenever you want to have varieties of food, you can order from here and you can have it from here. Tadi aro inside we have a small room where you get to see a table to dadibra abnian kao pariwa. So the best thing about this Marble Guesthouse is they believe that customer satisfaction is as important as their products and services, which have helped this establishment garner a vast base of customers which continues to grow by the day. And another landmark is, it's just nearby Pentecostal church. So this is the back view of this room. 아로 예디 벤치다가도 that also can be converted to a small bed, single bed na 두알아도. And I can see boilers in every room, so yeah, good for those people who stay here. So here is also another room. It's at the same floor, only third floor. I just wanted to show you guys. So this is it. A quick tour of this room also. Yeah. I just love the mirror out here, okay? Yo, this is it. Lightings can be mambalasi if you ever wanted to make a video. And this is the washroom here. Man good good di jelly washroom kan pal taki wula gedo na. So this is it. It's very clean and then bishi palasi. So now let me take you up to the top floor where you'll get to see so many things. So we get to go from here. It's a back door in our chai.
Oh my gosh, it's really down here.
So yeah, tipa jashigulido parking lot bi bunchi jawo in our kitchen do bi bunchi jawo, and this is the view of this
so guys,
colony.
I will take you to the top floor where you'll get to see so many surprising things. We have kitchen also attached to the room, so it's quite interesting. And then they have lobby where you can do karaoke and so many other things. So come.
So this is where the firewood is kept, and the next room have a small kitchen for those who stay here. So this is the kitchen. It's still under construction, but we can, you know, cook and have it from here. This is it. And then this is the sitting room, and this is the room. And the washroom is out there. It's beautiful, right? It's quite affordable and anyone can come and stay here. Workan Garnibi, it's a very calm place. So this is the next room, and we have an oven here. And comparing to the other rooms, this room is quite spacious. And here you can do karaoke. For any kind of meeting, we have PowerPoint presentation. And this is the whole view of this room. We get to see the room, so I'll take you later there.
So hi everyone, this is how this room looks like. Dala charge to 3000 ase, and then here you have all these facilities. This one also. It's a soundproof room.
Yeah, barbecue garnish
de do. So guys, mura kondishna it room do iman special ase, and then the main room is out here, and they have this balcony also over some beauty. So come, bye. It will love you, Dina. This is.
So guys, this is the Pentecostal church. Tati Faliwa Aishimoi. So this is another room. Let me take you inside. Yeah, the washroom is like this. So the full view of this colony is here. So let's go up to the top floor where you'll get to see a gym. So for those people who are really concerned about your health and those people who do exercises regularly, this is for you.
So yeah, and here is the treadmill of my videographer for today. Her name is Aaron, my neighbor. Thank you so much for being here with me. So yeah.
So guys, this is the terrace. From here we can view the whole colony of Alongmen Ward. It looks quite near, but ting bra pirashi gulu de man turase. Aro. Ito ase Alongmen Ward to. And if we look down, ito ase the main road that connects to this marble castle to different colonies. It's a very pleasant day today. It's quite good for a video shoot. So it was it on the parking lot though. Ooh, to fall into the colony. And then, yeah, this is how it looks like. Whoa, this is it.
So family members, that is all for today. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. Whenever you come to Mokokchung, this is the best place for you to hang out with your friends, with your loved ones, and with your family members. So when you come, you can just check out the description and take the numbers, and you can, you know, connect with them and come here and stay over. Good, good detail. We ito la chaga tuhi na center say.
So this is how it looks like from the backyard of this marble guest house. So that's Little Bird School, and this is the biggest colony out here at Mokokchung. So here we see Queen Mary School. This is also one of the best schools out here at Mokokchung. So let me show you a glimpse of this marble guesthouse menu. So this is it. You get anything here. So we're going to have our lunch now.
Fried rice kaole ase itya. So we will taste grab chide kina se to an give pore. So taste kina se khaina kuide. So that our friends from other town, other cities can also come and have it. Trying for you guys.
So family members, I got an invitation from Eduversity, a civil service institute in Kohima. They are launching Eduversity Cures 2 on 30th of November 2021 at Hotel Viver, Kohima. So it's an initiative for the girl students of the institution to cope with the monthly cycle while having zero compromise on the studies and classes. So this is a very good initiative. So under this initiative, the girl students would receive a 2-day leave during the initial period of the menstrual cycle, which is considered as the peak of any discomfort. So I will share the link of this particular adversity cares too, so please check it out on Instagram and know more about this. Something's telling me it's right.